Here's a few quick tips and scripts for snapping to the ground in Unity. Let's add an object to the scene. To snap the object to the ground, hold Ctrl and Shift. Click the center of the manipulator and drag the object around. It will snap to the mesh that's the next lowest object. If we create a second object, we can stack them on top of each other. We can also rotate the object to any orientation that we want, and the effect works the same. Let's note here that Unity uses the mesh of the objects to snap with. Check out the cylinder with the capsule collider. If we needed the rigid body to be intact when the game started, this method won't work. We can fix that by writing a quick editor script. We'll create the editor folder and we'll add a script to it. Let's go over a few key things in this script. Let's make this script accessible through a menu by adding a MenuItem attribute. We can make this accessible through a shortcut if we use a few special characters. I'll leave a link to the Unity docs down below so you can find out more about the MenuItem attribute and the shortcuts available. Next in our script, we'll create an undo group to capture all the changes that we make in one shot. Next, we'll loop through all the selected game objects. Don't worry if the component doesn't have a collider, we can skip that. Now we can get the minimum point from the collider bounds. This will give us the offset to move once we calculate where the hit is. We can cast a ray straight down to find out where the next collider is. And finally, we can move the object down with a tiny bit of math. Don't forget to wrap up the undo group. And that's it. Let's check this out in action. We'll create a few game objects and move them around so we have something that we can snap to the ground. Now, using our Ctrl G shortcut we set up, we can snap all these objects to the ground with one move. And nicely, the undo works. Let's check out these two cylinders as they snap to the ground differently. The purple mesh uses a mesh collider, while the red object uses a capsule collider, and you can see how they both interact with the ground differently. We can take our editor script and modify it slightly to be a monobehaviour. Now we can snap objects to the ground in real time during gameplay. How cool is that? If you know of some other ways to snap to the ground, leave them in the comments. Thanks for watching.